How to stop screen recording on your PS4. And save the clip. Save the clip.
Video. Now today's video is kind of like a tutorial video. Well, actually it is a tutorial video. Now if you guys have the Xbox or have the Xbox, you guys know that you can record 30 seconds in the past with the Xbox. You record that feature, and everybody thought PlayStation never had anything like that. Well, I thought they did it as well, but for a while I just always tried to look for a solution because, you know, I always wanted to record clips, and that is probably the reason I never uploaded a Black Ops 3 montage, is because I couldn't record 30 seconds of the past, and I couldn't record the clips, because, you know, clips are super random. You never know where you're gonna hit a clip or get something, like, it's just random. So, last night, randomly, I was just, you know, I was really irritated, and I really just wanted to record clips without having my Elgato software open with the flashback recording on. So I went to Google, started Googling, and, you know, the weird thing is, this didn't come from a PlayStation website. This wasn't a manual or a tutorial guide from PlayStation.
YouTube up. description, and yeah, that's how you record PS4 gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed.